Yeah, let's try this. Love God, people. Love God and live. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, Father, who live in Zion, I'm a touching holy metal, Lord, best semi. The island name is a soul island. You could ask a simmer, and I'm a way highly selassie. It's a come, it must succumb. The eyes, kings of kings dominion. You know, girls, and I guess the men you sit him in earth as it is in Zion. The God of Israel in the hornets, in the human middle light to one. Give I and I ideally bread. Give I and I ideally bread. Yezare in Jerachinin. Let us sit early. Oh Father who lives in Zion, about touching hoy emitting all bed Zion. The island name is so I lay. It could have sick and my highlights and lasting. It's a come, it's a come. The eyes kings of kings dominion. Oh Father, forgive I for the wrong I have done. Oh Father, forgive them for the wrongs I have done. For I and I sin, I'm sorry. When you aim for the bullseye, missing the mark, now give you the victory. Oh Father, I and I trespasses, forgive I and I. Forgive I and I wrongdoings, and all the wrongs that I have done. If I and I have hurt in the innocent one, give them the strength and upliftment, but show I the merciful hand. Strength out of Mount Zion. Oh Father, I'm sorry for the wrongs I have done. Oh, when you aim for the bullseyes, I'm missing the mark. Can't I give you the victory? When you aim for the bullseye and miss the mark, you can't get the victory. So Father, forgive I for the wrongs I've done. For the wrongs I've done. For the wrongs I've done. Forgive I and I trespasses. And forgive those who trespass against I and I. Forgive I and I wrongdoings. And all the wrongs that them have done. If I and I have hurt an innocent brethren, or have hurt a daughter of Zion, give them strength and upliftment, but don't take from I the I loving hand. The strength out of a Mount Zion, forgive I all the trespasses I've done. Oh Father, in Zion, in Zion, in Zion. Ababa John, hoy bed Zion, ye mitino. See me ye kodes mengis the tempter.
John Hoy, them say John Hoy was a short man, right? Them say he was about 5'5", right? Well, check Revelation 5:5. Now John Hoy, them say John Hoy was a short man, right? Them say he was about 5'5", right? Well, check Revelation.